do you think the senior citizens who hear and read that the profits went up 6% while they're sitting home making a choice because of inflation whether they should eat or heat?
This woman is mad as hell. She's tired of being a victim of inflation. David Hartman took her and three other citizens to the White House to confront Alfred Kahn, the president's chief inflation fighter. Find out what happened all this week on Good Morning America.